What can I get you?
I'll have what he's having. This is a rough part of town. You always sit with your back to the entrance.
Doesn't matter who comes in. Isn't it against police regulation to be drinking during the day?
I'm a detective. Our regulations are a little different. How'd you know I was with the police?
You know, you're much uglier in person.
My name is Detective Cromwell, and you are...
Jack.
Well, Jack... I guess you heard what happened this morning over at the warehouse on Baker Street.
Yeah, I know about that.
Really? Tell me what you know.
Why don't we cut to the chase? Why don't you tell me what you know?
Oh, I know a lot. I know the Baker Street warehouse is owned by Cappuccino. I know someone killed 12 beans in that warehouse last night. I know the killer drove a fancy car and has fancy guns. I know that the warehouse across the street with the big hole in the window also belongs to Cappuccino. I see this fancy car parked in front, and well, you don't look like you walked here. So my guess is, this belongs to you.
Well, it looks like you figured it all out. Good job. Another.
It was easy. You were just reckless.
The way I see it, you're the one who's being reckless. You come out here looking for me by yourself, you didn't bring anyone to back you up. That's reckless.
Here's my backup.
That's a nice gun. Wanna see mine?
How can I see it if you have it against the side of my head? Not bad, but mine's bigger. Why are you after Cappuccino?
That's for me to know, and you not to know.
Well, I know I can't have a crazy vigilante running around shooting up beans. But you're no vigilante, are you? Seems like there are beings who've invested in you, and I'm sure they're not happy with the press you're getting. This is where I can help you.
I don't need help.
Now you sink. I'm bound by the law. I've been working this Cappuccino case for over 3 years. Every time we think we have something on him, his lawyers get in the way and get him out. I wish I was like you. I wish I could just walk up to him and shoot him. But I can't. It's too bad, because I know where Central Warehouse is. Not these abandoned warehouses like that one out there. Why don't you pay him a visit?
You got the wrong bean. I'm not just some hired gun.
Who says I'm hiring you? You already have a boss, don't you? I bet he doesn't really like all that attention that you're getting from the media. I can make that go away. I control the evidence, and the evidence says it could have been some rival gang that killed all the Cappuccino's beans last night, or it could be you. And I have a lot of evidence that says that.
Are you gonna take me in?
I can take you down.
Oh, I would enjoy that.
Freeze! Get out of my bar, you punks! I know how to use
whoa,
this!
Whoa, hold on! I'm a cop! Put down your gun!
I don't trust any of you. You drop your guns, both of you.
Sorry, Grandpa. Doesn't work like that.
Okay. Slowly lower my gun. I'm gonna go, all right? This will be real easy. See? This is easy. Killer Bean. Remember what I said. We can help each other.
Just help yourself out the door. This is for the drinks, mine and his. Now, you mind if I go to the bathroom before I go?
Be quick. Your life depends on it.
So dramatic.